farm workers in Delano, California, have begun an unprecedented strike in the Central Valley.
We believe the United Farm Workers and their leader, Cesar Chavez, represent the hope and aspirations of the vast majority of farm workers.
Every American has a stake to bring about social change within the system.
So who the hell is this Cesar Chavez?
Yeah, I heard he's Mexican.
Seems a safe bet.
I'm angry that I live in a world where a man who picks your food can't feed his family.
We don't need you. We want you back to Mexico. Get the hell out of our country.
What do you think you're looking at, huh?
The citizens of Delano, they respect the law.
So do we, especially the Bill of Rights.
Have you seen the headlines they're getting? That's costing us real money, Mr. Bogdanovich.
We don't have to negotiate. We have to dictate terms.
Last report estimates that we've cost them $17 million.
We can't hold on much longer. We gotta break this damn strike.
We have no laws to protect us here.
What if something happened to us?
With the boycott, there are no laws to stop us.
What would happen to the kids?
This is about being a man.
What are you doing?
I'm standing up because somebody has to.
Mr. Chavez!
This is the moment, Caesar. This is what we came here to do.
You can't oppress someone who's not afraid anymore.